official, the Las Vegas skyline will look a little different with that giant guitar. The Nevada Gaming Control Board officially approved the Hard Rock purchase of the Mirage property this morning. It comes a year after MGM Resorts announced its $1 billion sale of the property. It also comes with a total rebrand. It'll have new pools, villas, private gaming rooms, and animal habitat.